There are many reasons you might choose a Master of Science in Information Management degree from the UWI School. And they're as interesting and diverse as the students you'll meet here.
I was looking at how to really bridge technology with my social justice background.
A healthcare cybersecurity consultant, helping to manage patient information in healthcare settings.
And it seemed like a perfect blend of management and learning some technical skills.
I want to create applications, products, which have accessibility as the core issue.
The iSchool's MSIM students share a common thread, a love of information, and a vision for its best and highest use. It's information management for social good.
It's intelligent people, bright people, creative, people who take initiative, and people who really see information as a way to help forge a better world and change the future for everyone.
You'll develop strong bonds with other students as you work closely together.
The environment of the school is joyful.
I quickly found out that my cohort were from various backgrounds, but also trying to find similar solutions on how can we utilize technology for human good.
You know, it's exciting for me to be working with classmates from other countries, to hear their perspective and how they view information management. It's great.
In today's business and organizational environment, it's crystal clear that those who survive and succeed are those who manage and leverage information best.
MSIM students often come from a tech background, but many others develop those skills in the program. You'll design your own educational experience to match your interests, and you can choose from several specializations.
I'm interested in data science and analytics, so I follow that track.
The two things that I loved most, technology and understanding people. That's why I chose user experience design and research.
I am planning to complete two specializations while I'm at the iSchool. The first specialization is information security, and the second one is information management and consulting.
My experience in the MSIM program is that the degree can pretty much take you wherever you find that you'd like to go.
MSIM staff will connect you to opportunities both on campus and in the business community.
We've been incredibly successful in helping our students make connections with companies in the Puget Sound area and beyond to create a wide range of job opportunities for them.
How are those visualizations produced?
MSIM faculty come from many different backgrounds, adding to the diverse perspectives found at the iSchool. Many have real-world experience, and all of them are dedicated to helping students succeed.
Faculty here are more than willing to meet with you, to engage with you, to talk about whatever you want to talk about, and they're invested in your professional development.
Outside the classroom, you'll work directly with businesses to help solve real problems in information management.
So they do a great partnership, and they've provided many successes for many different companies, such as aerospace or engineering or computer science, all different fields touched by some MSIM student.
People can use information in almost anything and everything that we do. And how we manage it and how we are able to organize it is going to be more and more important for how people are able to conduct their daily business.
This is a place where you discover yourself. iSchool changed the way I am. It made me very confident. I'm better at technology, I'm better at interfacing with people. We don't just build networks here, we build relationships.